anxious about it. Thank you.
So, what happens now?
What do you mean?
This is your territory, it's not mine.
Oh, right, because at operas they don't have encores?
No, 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 the people are like putting on their coats and walking up the aisle.
Yes. That happened to me when I was doing Broadway. That's why I don't do Broadway anymore. I know a matinee, some of the elderly people were sort of leaving without applauding, and I got that irritated, and I was screaming, "That's right! Get out, you cunt!" And he said, "You can't call old people cunts," and I said, "I just did." So,
well,
before I get feisty.
Well, I mean, they're still here, which is very nice.
Thank you for staying.
What you want to do?
Well, why don't we do our new hit single?
Oh yeah, we have a hit single out.
Our single came out last Friday, and our album, because we were going to do the show and then make an album, but the show got canceled. So we made a soundtrack album for a show that didn't exist, and now we've made this show for you. And if you want, if you order the album, there's a little thingamajiggy out there in the lobby. Get it in advance. And as a little treat, well, the whole show has been a little... So anyway, this is our hit single, and I have this philosophy, aside from, you know, keep it pretty, keep it shallow, keep it moving. My other philosophy is, why stand when you can sit, and why sit when you can lay down? I'm going to lay down for you.